Morning children, how do you all? I hope you all are fine. Okay, this week we are going to learn small letter cursive writing K, B, again K. Okay, before that shall we do some exercise? Open your fingers, fold, open, fold, stretch your fingers one by one and rotate clockwise, anti-clockwise, clockwise, anti-clockwise, clockwise, anti-clockwise, clockwise, anti-clockwise, clockwise, anti-clockwise. While you're writing, you place your worksheet like this. This corner is facing towards your chest. Then only you see clearly what you write. Children, shall we remember these four lines? Ascender line, baseline, baseline, descender line. Always we start the small letter from the baseline. Up, forward, slanting line, anti-clockwise U, then up, forward, slanting line, upward, over curve, down, forward, slanting line, then up, forward, slanting line, K. Up, forward, slanting line, anti-clockwise loop. Then up, forward, slanting line. Upward, over curve. Down, backward, slanting line. Up, forward, slanting line. Okay. Okay, children, write on the slanting line. Next, B. Up, forward, slanting line, anti-clockwise loop, downward, under curve, then again, downward, under curve, B. Up, forward, slanting line, anti-clockwise loop, downward, under curve, downward, under curve. B, small letter B. Then again write K, small letter.